Hey everybody, it is Tia here, and as you can see, I have a package to open. I have another Ambrie clothing item to add to my wardrobe. I was hoping to have two more to add. I had actually pre-ordered a dress and a tunic, and something got messed up, unfortunately, and it didn't actually get ordered. Like, I put the order through and everything, but like on their end, they messed up, so I got that refunded. Actually, I'm really disappointed because one of them was a Moana print and I've been wanting a Moana print forever and I was so excited, and so I'm pretty disappointed, especially because that was strictly pre-order and there isn't even any leftover on the site that you can order. I get accidents happen, but I'm extremely disappointed that this happened. Anyway, I did find something that I did want to order. However, with some of that money that I got back to just kind of replace what I didn't get, it arrived today and I'm gonna go ahead and open it up. I'm really excited. They just did their latest giveaway and I was in the Facebook Live for that, and I'm pretty excited about this because I actually saw the owner wearing this print and I'm like, oh my gosh, that is actually a lot cuter in person than it is in like the product picture. So I'm pretty glad I got this because I was very much on the fence about it. I am gonna say this though, because the last time I did one of these, I got some feedback which makes no sense. So before I open it, I'm just gonna like address a couple things. So number one, I make these package videos because I want to. I am not a spokesperson for Ambrie. I just really like the clothing. If you have questions about the products and how they fit, you need to go to the website and check out the sizing chart. I do not speak for Ambrie. I am not sponsored by Ambrie. I do not get paid by Ambrie to talk about this. And quite frankly, I don't really feel comfortable talking about my sizing, what sizes I wear, and my body weights publicly. So if you have questions about how these clothes are gonna fit you need to go look at the sizing chart and talk to Ambrie directly. Don't come at me and expect me to compare my body type, my weight, my sizing, and my measurements for you. With that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and show you. Oh, it's so cute. I ordered a swing dress because I'm addicted to these. I love these so much. I'm going to show you what it looks like in the package and then I will kind of take it out so you can see the print a little bit better, because in some of the feedback that I did get, the feedback that I mentioned just a moment ago, somebody did make a comment about how I don't really take it out of the package. I just did that more convenience sake because holding up clothes while I'm sitting is kind of tough, but I can understand that it's probably not the easiest to see. So I'm going to take it out of the package. I'm not really going to hold it up against me or anything, but hopefully you can see it a little bit better this way. I don't know if they still have it in stock or not, because I know sizes were kind of iffy. A lot of sizes were sold out. If you are watching this and you are interested in it, this one is called the Designer. It kind of emulates like a designer print, I guess you could say, like thinking like Chanel or Gucci or whatever. It kind of looks like that with like the Mickeys. It's super cute. Oh, I love taking these out fresh. They just feel so nice. The fabric feels so nice. So this is what it looks like. So it's a completely all black dress. Designer part of it is white, as you can see. It's really cute to wear too. I'm super excited. Ambrie has, I think, really been trying to like lean away from the swing dresses and kind of get into other style of dresses, which is a bummer for me because I love the swing dresses. The fit of the swing dresses now is a little bit it's a little bit more fitting than the swing dresses used to be, so I kind of like it a little bit better because I feel like I definitely can't size down, but it's like that weird in between where it's like I don't want to size down because it's probably not going to fit as well, but this one fits really nice. And so it being a little bit more form-fitting is a lot nicer because I feel like...
Good job!
Sorry, my daughter's having tablet time right now, so she's in the other room. With it being a little bit more fitting for me, I enjoy it a lot better because it's not as loose. I feel like it complements my body more. That's just a personal thing. But I know that there's been a lot of new dress styles that have kind of been the priority, which stinks because I really love the swing dresses. I can wear them to work. I'm a teacher, so I can wear them to work, and they're really cute and they're kid friendly, most of them. Some of the prints I can't get because I'm like, I can't really wear this to work. They'll have like weapons on them or something, so I can't do that. So hopefully we get to see some more in the future. I know they're trying to get rid of like their current stock before they put any more pre-sales out, so I'm fingers crossed that we get some more, because I, as much as I like the other styles of dresses, I either can't really wear it to work just because of how it looks, or I know that the style is not gonna look good on me. I don't even need to try it. I know it's just not gonna look good on my body type right now. Very excited to wear this though. It's so cute. It's just, look at this. So adorable, isn't it? I love it. It's really cute. That is it. Hopefully, kind of taking out of the package makes it a little bit easier to see it. Like I did mention, if you are interested in Ambrie, you need to go to the website and check out the sizing charts, check out the reviews. People post pictures all the time. I don't really post pictures. I probably should. I should post pictures of mine. I feel like I try to leave reviews, but I never think about like taking pictures. Thank you so much for watching. I don't know when the next time I'll get another Ambrie packages, but I'm really excited to have this, especially for the upcoming school year, because this is super cute. And with me actually losing weight, I've had to sell a lot of my older clothing because older Ambrie clothing because it doesn't fit me right anymore, and it's really sad. So I'm trying to like revamp that wardrobe. All right, that is it, everybody. I will see you guys next time I make a video. Bye.
Did you like this video? Hit the like button and subscribe for more content. If you really liked it, consider sending me a tip on Venmo. My information is down in the description below. I hope to see you again soon.